COVID-19 has had an impact on various groups of people and individuals. Health workers, who have been at the forefront of the COVID-19 fight, have not been spared, as many of them have been infected. Some have even lost their lives. With nurses and midwives, for instance, according to the Ministry of Health, over 800 of them were infected, while 3 of them have died. Speaking on the sidelines of the Year of the Nurse and Midwife event at Konfanochi Teaching Hospital in Kumasi, the Acting Director for Nursing and Midwifery at the Ministry of Health, Dr. Barnabas Kwame Yabo, expressed worry about the rate at which nurses and midwives nationwide had been infected with COVID-19. He says the situation has left many facilities overstretched, as some departments are forced to close down in some instances, since the health workers expected to attend to patients find themselves in isolation.
Since the outbreak of the coronavirus, we have recorded over 800 infected conditions, nurses and midwives. That's what I mean. And 3, unfortunately, have lost their lives. And these same nurses and midwives who are infected are the same people who are still working. In fact, after the infection, they go for isolation treatment, and they come back. And because of the situation, in some institutions, we have critical shortage of the nurses and midwives, because sometimes we have to even close down some departments in some institutions when there's a suspected case or a positive case. And this has really affected the nurses and midwives. In fact, they are overstretched. Nurses and midwives are overstretched when it comes to the corona pandemic.
He says, with the emergence of COVID-19 and other ailments, especially with epidemiological transitions, there are some diseases that nurses and midwives do not have the expertise to handle. He is thus calling for investment in areas such as infectious disease nursing to help equip various health workers, especially during pandemics like COVID-19.
So what we are saying is that as we are moving forward with epidemiological transitions, there are certain diseases that we don't have the capacity as nurses and midwives to handle unless we train them. And that is why the College of Nurses and Midwives is there, to identify the needs of our country when it comes to healthcare. And then we train specialists tailored towards the epidemiological changes. So I'm trying to say that we need more investments in these areas. As we speak, infectious disease nursing, we really don't have specialists.